My name is Tyra Cornegay, and I am from Clayton, North Carolina. I'm studying elementary education. I had a teacher in second grade, and she just was amazing. I think just watching her in the classroom made me realize, you know, I want to be a teacher just like you. Teaching just felt so natural. And I was like, you know, yeah, I should be a teacher.
Getting this scholarship means to me that I am able to do my dream.
I'm going to actually be the teacher in my own classroom one day.